read FDR's first bonds. Hell, you'll even find it on the back of your 10 spots. And guess what? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn and try to change that. You're going through the front door. Scope the place to figure your best way through the lobby and to the vault beyond. I've got some ideas of how we're going to boost all that loot. Trust me. Make history, guys.
Thank you.
apparatus. But Heister's know it as the Beast. Gentlemen, start it up.
First aid kit here. I've got a first aid kit here. Here's a first aid kit.
Your colleague is en route to a retrial. Your former colleague is being... You ensured the cooperation of the district attorney. Now your colleague is having a retrial. The trial is merely an excuse to get him into position.
The dentist got Hawks in a retrial. Not you, Hawks. I mean, old. Look, we'll sort out names later. The trial will be quick. With his record, he ain't gonna walk. But that's not the point. The point is, he's moving, and we can hit him in transit. We're going to grab him right after the hearing. A nice little screw you into the U.S. justice system. The plan...
Someone betrayed me. It had to be an informer. But who?
Signal the driver when you're ready to go.
Get moving!
Here we go!
Got a first aid kit here!
Motherfucking bulldozer!
The time has come.
Crew, this is... In unstable times like these, Ghoul's all you can really depend on. So, who wants to go and stabilize our economy?
Freezing changes, man. For me, mostly changed cash flow. Some Russian took my fourth store territory. I don't...
Look, I know Vlad is nuts, but he's got a lot of connections, and I have a good feeling about him having a line on some big jobs down the line. This is a good start. Just stay frosty.
Gentlemen, today we vote. They say one man, one vote. I say four men, and lots of votes. I need you to rig the voting machines in my district. Find them in the...